Hi, Jay here from 5S Fitness. What I'm going to be showing you today is a really effective way of climbing a rope. It's going to allow you to get on the rope mega fast. Now on the way up, you want to use the stirrup method, which is simply a method of locking your feet off on the rope. So you're not going to have to hold on with your arms too hard. Obviously, realistically, to climb a rope, it's going to require a little bit of upper body strength. You are going to have to be able to pull your body weight. However, a simple way of locking the feet off is either bring the foot, so the right foot round, vice versa, just cut the rope round and bring it over the top. Yeah, that's a really simple way of using the stirrup. The second way of doing it is just bringing the leg round, which is a little bit more effective actually. It locks it off and you don't get as much chafing from the rope. With the previous method, often what happens is you get quite a lot of rubbing on the front of your leg there. So the most effective stirrup, bring it over, come through and round like so. And that just allows you to sort of hold onto the rope like so. It's going to lock the legs in. Now when it comes to climbing the rope, just get the blocks out of the way. This is the method I use to be able to get on the rope mega fast. And what you need to do is utilize that stirrup method. So you have to drill it. You know, whether I'll just use a simple one for now. So you drill your ability to get into the stirrup. Yeah? From there, you almost want to do like a toes to bar. So you're going to have to develop your ability to raise your legs up. Yeah? So this is a really good drill for people that are climbing ropes. Because what you do, obviously this rope's not long enough for me to do a full demonstration. Grab as high as you can on the rope. From there, you want to come right the way up, lock your feet off, and straight away you see how high you can get. What I'd essentially do, if I unlock myself, come down a scissor method, is each time, if you imagine I'm halfway up the rope, I do the same drill for the stirrup, get up high, imagine I'll just drop down again, do it again, get up nice up high, climb the rope. So there's much less arm action. All you're simply doing is raising the legs right up in the stirrup method. So you're almost upside down, and then walk your hands up. From there, toes to bar or toes to rope, walk your hands up. You'll be up a 30-foot rope in no time. Just a few movements of the legs.